Ooh, scissoring spaniel ears. No, 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 put it back on. First thing you need to do is comb down and find the edge of the ear leather. Unless you do this, you won't know where it's safe to scissor. Go around with your curves, blend with your thinners. I'm spaniel and I know it. Do, 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 do.